60 passengers and a crew of four on board this regional jet. It was Delta Connection Flight 4951. They had started in Atlanta. They were bound originally for White Plains, New York, when suddenly the pilots getting ready to land realized that not all of their landing gear had deployed.
On board the crippled regional jet, some passengers prayed, others cried, as the pilots prepared for an emergency landing. The crew, talking to controllers, remained calm.
AC-4951, just understand you have your right gear stuck down?
The right gear is stuck up. The other two are down.
The pilots diverted to Kennedy Airport, counting on its longer runways.
Emergency equipment will be standing by midfield as a precautionary measure.
AC-4951, roger. Yeah, that'll work.
I said my prayers. Me and Artie held on to each other, and it's time to go down.
Just before touchdown, a warning from the pilot.
Brace for impact.
Flight attendants began shouting out commands. It was a textbook landing, touching down on the left gear, then slowly lowering the right wing. It scraped the runway. Sparks flew, visible through the window, but no flames, no fire. A miracle? To the passengers, no doubt. But aviation experts say the pilots knew just what to do.
In no way, form, or fashion was this a miracle. It was very good airmanship, and it actually shows how resilient and how good aviation safety is.
The pilot of the jet, Navy veteran Jack Conroyd, is being hailed today for his steely nerves and steady hands. And for the flight attendants, too, their training kicked in.
They are taught to use their voice, to be extremely affirmative. Basically, they become drill sergeants.
This professionalism is critical, but planes also have gotten increasingly safer. Stronger seats, cabin material that doesn't burn as quickly, even airbags on some jets. Advances to help ensure that even when something goes terribly wrong, passengers can walk away.
And this safe landing is really a boost for the regional airlines, which have come under a lot of criticism for poor pilot training and operations. Robin?
Yeah, this certainly changes that. Great job by the pilots and entire crew. Lisa, thank you very much.
Thank you.